to three hits tonight. Back to the strike two. Here it comes. He struck him out. He blew it by him at 96 miles an hour. And the Giants hang on to win it. And for Zack Littell, that's another save this week.